Raid, Zerim.
Do you need any help?
Eyes of the city. On watch.
I'll take this post any day over my old one in Havenport.
Could they? The unspoken who came too late. Could they? Foolish to hope. Foolish not. A coin with a fool on both sides. Was I unspoken long ago? Or have I simply forgotten to speak? The mind is a burrow, a dark hole filled with muck and vermin. But sometimes, perhaps, it can be a haven for love.
I hear you were venturing in the Black Trench. I had no idea you were a fellow enthusiast of all things Septic. I have some fascinating scrolls on the ideal material and orientation of sewer pipes. I'll be sure to share them. Should you find any more Ichor, bring it here. Something still stirs within the Watcher. The work, it gives him focus. I think your triumphs are drawing him back into the world. And who knows, perhaps my pestering plays its own role in his revival. Should you find any more Ichor, bring it to work. And who knows...
Why kill men for freedom when you could be paid to do it?
The city's gone to shit.
Oi! Notice anything unusual at home?
Oi, notice anything unusual?
I see it troubles you, what happened down below. Don't give it another thought, friend. Darek was never going to stop. His quarrel with Elsworth was always personal. He had to be put down. And we had to learn if we could trust each other. When you find that out, let me know, will you? As for Odessa, I suppose she was telling the truth. Don't know what to make of that. Better for Elsworth to decide.
Wouldn't you like to see Sacrament reborn? Are you sure you want to be? He's got no honor. It's true. He abandoned his own city, and now...
Every year, the city keeps shrinking.
anything unusual at home? Notice anything unusual?
Small.
Congratulations! You're a property owner. Got yourself four walls and a roof, eh? Sure, there's nothing like the safe haven of home. But I must ask, and you'll forgive my prying, did anyone tell you about the history of the place? Before you paid. And have you perhaps noticed anything odd? Since you moved in, say, a piece of furniture not quite where you left it. Look, I don't want to alarm you, but there's a dark past to this city, and there's a dark past to your home. That's why you're lucky you met me. The name's Raven Cranning, and I'm the only spirit hunter in Sacrament with a perfect record. In fact, I'm the only spirit hunter in Sacrament. You keep an eye out at home, and if you see anything off, you just come and find me. I can help you rid your home of specters, wraiths, shadows, and wisps. For a small fee, of course.
It's that Darek. They say he drives them like wildfire.
Ellsworth should have burned Loyan's mound to the ground when he had the chance.
Ellsworth's not a warlord. He's a politician.
And look where that's got him. Now they're scratching at our door.
Like the adventuring type.
I was right, wasn't I? Winnick won't meet my eye. He only does that when I'm right. So, Darek's gone. Rough end. To rot down there in the dark. All those poor souls he convinced to join him. Giving their lives for... for what? To burn Sacrament to the ground? It's not the way. Any more than groveling under the mainland's yoke, why can't they see? I hear the passing guards remark, Sacrament indoors. Well, the skin of her teeth, eh? I should say, I didn't know there was Sarum on that ship. Not that it would have stopped me. We attacked for good reason. Lives were lost, but far more would have died if it made landfall. Let's call it water under the bridge and over the deck.
Not much respect for us these days.
I've noticed the blacksmith's apprentice, Will, keeps lingering around my cell. Do me a favor. Tell him I'm all right. If that doesn't work, tell him I don't want to see him. Whatever keeps him distant, it's better that way. Please, go. I will await my judgment. We all walk our own path. Even if...
If you ask me, we'd be...
I see you in a high place, and a very low one. I'll never... You...
You know, I've bested 7 men in Mortal Kombat. And many beasts as well. Large ones, like bear-sized.
Thank you.
The ones who put me in here. I only wish I could have my hands around their throat before I turn. That would be a fine ending.
wouldn't you like to see Sacrament reborn? Let's get to work.
Out exploring again.
Half as strong as my work. Warrior's only as good as his weapon. Ah, the savior returns. Sometimes I wish I could be manning the battlements, but no, my place is here. I shape the spear, you drive it home.
Greetings, Warren. Sacrament indoors.
Serum?
I've scoured the realms. You know
the eyes of the station.
Warrior's only as good as his weapon.
Always go with the grain, young one. Let me know what you need.
Serum?
May your will be half as strong as mine.
Everything is a prize!
Oi! Notice anything unusual at home?
Thank you.
Oi, notice anything unusual at home?
The city's gone to shit.
How disappointing. Even your own history rejects you. I should have known better, believing I could find purpose in the last descendant of a failed race. But my purpose is clear. I have given my life to God 1,000 times over, and God in turn has made my life an arrow pointed straight through this stone, at the heart of the rotten Kaelin. Go now, Serum. This is not your story, not anymore. What must it be like to have no true name? To be defined by that which you seek to kill? I imagine it like a pit within your chest. And all you can do is dig deeper.
We should not linger, Serum. The Madrigal has no further use for us, or for reason, it seems. But you can still be of use in Sacrament. I pray we both make it back in one piece.
People of Sacrament, my people, we find ourselves in a place we never sought, under the eyes of history. A plague that spent 1,000 years confined to stories is now clawing at our gate. The threat of anarchy swells beneath us. God's chosen descend from on high. None of us can say what tomorrow will bring. But what I know is that our stone walls do not compare to the strength of our will. And I know both will withstand whatever rises against Sacrament, no matter the cost. History has called upon us, and history we'll remember how we answer.
Serum!
Serum, I must speak with you. A watcher, as you know, must be a meticulous steward of ancient Serum texts. Of course, it is forbidden for an apprentice to go snooping through his master's... well, never mind where it came from. I found it. A copy of Elsa's inscription, but complete. Please, take this book to Elsa for me. tell her it's from Roan. I mean, if she asks. She knows who I am, of course. Probably. One must always cite one's sources.
This island will be healed once.
The word around the market is that the Madrigal summoned you personally to the Nameless Pass. Is that true? You must command a mighty respect to have been called upon by the Church. I tip my hat to you.
You don't look from around here.
I'll take this post any day over my old one in Haven.
Seen much, Serim. You have journeyed far, but you know nothing, for you have not yet asked the... There was an imp gnawing at me, scratching at my wits. I leaned in closer until I could see his true form. It was the question. Why has it returned? My thoughts are like sand through my fingers. But if I grip tightly enough, a purpose takes shape. This purpose drives me now. I must find the answer.
I'll take this post any day over my old one at Haven.
Living anymore.
What's this? A book? Who's Rome? Oh, I didn't realize the Watcher had an apprentice. Well, let's have a look. I'll recognize this. It's the same inscription as out here, only this one is complete. We remember the chosen few, Sivian and his fiercest unspoken, who fought these trials through wrath and silence. Yet, the endless gauntlet took them to madness. Now Serum are no longer forged here. They are hunted. Abandon this place. For Sivian and his shades still stalk these chambers. There is no trial of the worthy. Only death. Forever the tomb of the Echo Knights. No. No, no, it can't be. There must be a purpose to this place, a meaning. It can't just be chaos. The world above, that endless rabble, that is chaos. But the ancients were wise, were mighty. They knew, didn't they?
Have you met... Well, yes, of course you have. I just had to come down and see this place for myself. Fantastic, isn't it?
If there's one thing I've learned, is that the Serum don't have much to say.
Fortunately, I'm spared that affliction. I've always been prone to blather on or stumble forward while wiser souls bite their tongue, or...
Move back.
Yes, precisely. You understand.
No, move back. You're standing in my light.
My apologies.
Thank you.
What do we do, Serum? Press on? But towards what end? The gardeners are dead. And so the garden grows wild.